We believe making videos should be simple for everyone. Canva lets you edit from your mobile without switching apps. From the homepage, tap to create a new video. A standard format is 16:9. Or use a format that works best for a mobile audience. Tap a blank template to start creating in the editor. When working with video and audio, we create clips. Think of these as time-based pages. Tap the purple button to browse videos. Search or filter to narrow things down. The playhead shows us what will be on the screen at a particular time in the video. Tap and swipe to move forward or backward in your clip. Now, let's look at ways to edit your clip. To trim your clip, drag from the left or right. Need to split the video? With the playhead in position, tap Split. At any time, pinch the screen in or out to zoom. Use the Add button to insert a second video clip, and add your own video here. Drag to adjust the volume, or tap Mute like this. Ready to take center stage? Record yourself from within Canva. Tap Select Video and shoot. This is a great way to personalize your videos. Use Video will insert the clip straight into your project. Your recording will be saved to your uploads for use in other projects. Try a transition between clips. Tap the Add button and select the type of transition. Then, customize the settings. Another way to add action to your video is to animate graphics and text. With text or an element selected, tap Animate in the toolbar. Motion will make elements feel more dynamic. Animation can also be applied to pages. Preview the animation and apply it. What's a video without great sound? Find a track in Canva's huge library of audio elements. Search for a keyword or genre. Have a listen. And tap to add to your video. Trim audio the same way as video, and adjust where the audio starts by tapping, holding, and dragging the track. And adjust the volume. You can upload and add multiple tracks. For example, a voiceover will give your video a professional finish. All done? Tap to download your video as an MP4 or share your creation with the world. Video content is so engaging, and in Canva, it's easy and fun to create. What should we watch next?